WBAL-TV.com/livewire.
If a sparkling diamond is on your shopping list, don't delay.
Mike.
Experts say that this may be a good year to buy.
Mike.
Diamond prices have fallen as much as 29% over the last 12 months.
Mike!
Thanks to the global stock market slump and a slowdown for the Chinese economy.
Chinese engagements.
Yep.
Give that economy slowdown.
If you liked it, you'd put a ring on it.
And the price of gold is and platinum is lower as well. So, Michael, maybe you do the on-air engagement.
We're waiting to see how things go, you know.
Yeah.
She's just the greatest girl I've ever met, ever, and is incredibly hot and loves all the things that I do. We're just going to wait and see.
Yeah, we're going to wait and see. Right.
Yeah, she's cool with all my friends and is really chill to be around, and her body's amazing. We're just going to see where it goes.
How long have they been together now?
Years.
Really?
It's on year. And
he's going to lose her.
We got all four of us, me, Justin, Mike, and Mike's girlfriend, went to a Dick Dale concert. You know Dick
Dale
is the surf rock guy.
Yeah, I was in that day.
Guitar legend.
Before you guys went. Yeah.
And she was so jazzed to be gone. Like, just love Dick Dale. Like, how do you find a significant other that you're into Dick Dale and she's into Dick Dale?
Yeah.
That's like a
much less knows
soulmate.
Who Dick Dale is.
It's kismet.
Okay, and while he's not in here, do you think part of me thinks that she is so sweet and so angelic, she was faking it for him?
No, Chiquita, I think she's really into
has
it.
Has Chiquita no, ever Chiquita faked would, anything
no,
for you?
Never.
No,
she is a real deal chick. She'd be like, I ain't going to that crap. Find somebody else.
Yeah, get somebody else to go.
Yeah.
Right.
I'd be like, okay, I'll get a buddy or something.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't want her to go and fake it.
You know what?
But that's miserable.
I think it's a testament to her. I think either scenario is amazing. Either she legitimately loves the same stuff he loves, or just loves him so much that she's like, yeah, this is awesome. He's like 90, but still kills it. Love you, Michael.
Michael. Yeah,
Buy her a freaking ring!
Yeah, he needs to tie that down, or he's going to find himself in a world of pain.
I do not want single Anderson. Heartbroken Anderson.
Oh,
man.
Shattered
he would go
Anderson.
Off the rails so hard.
Yeah.
What happens? He gets down to 120 or 380? What
380.
Happens? 380.
380 face down in the cornfield.
Morning, Mike.
Yeah.
Still sad, I see.
Yep.
Still sad.
Grease from the fryer still on his face. Caked over.
Just eating queso out of a bowl with a spoon.
Yeah.
What do you guys need to do today? What do you guys want? Leave me alone. I'm playing the next show.
It's dripping down his little tiny goatee. Oh, I don't want that for you, Mike.
Yeah.
What I don't want. And Mike, you know we'll help you financially. I swear to God I got money on this for
I'll
you.
I'll give him, I would give him.
I'll match you. I'd do this.
You want me to write down a number that
I'll write down a number.
Be willing.
Oh, now here he is.
Mike, I'll write down a number. Huh?
God,
Romance boy. Anderson?
She doesn't even want a diamond ring, though.
Romance Anderson?
That's even better.
Oh, God.
Just get her some
stupid
stone.
You better pop the question,
get her
dude.
Oh, if that's the case. If she doesn't want a diamond, then I'll drop my price of what I was going to give you.
I still don't get this, like,
I'm writing
this
down
fascination with me getting married.
Because she's amazing.
I know, but
and we
I
want
mean,
you to be happy.
Yeah. As a guy, I never want other
that's
guys
what
to
I was
succeed
write.
With
Mike,
women.
That's what I was going to write.
Do you want to show Mike what we give him?
I don't.
To help your cause.
A piece.
That.
Mike.
I say that. I appreciate that, but I don't think I'm going to need
that. Lowell's writing something down. Oh, Lowell's writing something down.
From me, too.
Mike.
Oh, my God.
Mike, go today.
I really don't think it's going to be that
it doesn't matter. You're getting
it's
it.
It's more about finding the perfect gemstone.
Oh, that's what's taking you so long?
Yes. Oh,
and
Michael.
Searching through the woods.
That's you're going to. Michael.
I want it to
Michael.
Be from the woods.
I found this straight from the park and onto your finger.
We're not devoting any more airtime to you getting engaged. You're going to screw up your whole life. You're going to be fat and homeless and a loser. Listening to Dick Dale by yourself.
Right.
Ordering three Pizza Hut pizzas, you loser.
At 2 in the morning.
Esther, get off the pod. StudyItOnline.com.